my God! What's to be done with the boomers? Too many opinions, not enough computer literacy. They're all getting radicalized by Facebook. No more screen time for the boomers!